Two of the countries which were most successful in getting good coverage of vaccination based this not at all on getting their citizens to try and understand the science. One is Bhutan, which where they were very successful in preparing a campaign and involved. They were sensitive to the country's needs, to the citizens' needs, involved in informing the religious establishment, and in fact using them in finding the right time and date. And they got fantastic coverage. No science was explained. The other example I know of is Portugal, where the campaign was handed to a retired army general. And the army general just treated the country as his troops, and he rallied the troops. He declared it as a war that the country, in patriotic passion, was going to fight together. And they had up there, I think they were leading in Europe, if not the world. So, no science.